Alright, we're going to multiply this out, and I'm going to do the first two or the first terms in each one. So it's going to be 3 square root of 7 times 21. I'll pop in my calculator. It's 147. And then the outer terms are going to give me negative 12 root 7. The inner terms would be minus 4 root 7, or root 21. And the last is going to be positive 16, negative 4 times negative 4. And there aren't any like terms here. There's nothing we can reduce. So this is the answer.